Salutations, viewers. My name is Game Dame, and welcome back to another one of Game Dame Reacts. So in this upcoming card game, Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown, seems like we are getting a new playground to get into and drive around in. But it's only the cinematic portion, so we will not be seeing any actual gameplay footage, so just keep that in mind. So without further ado, let us watch the official Hong Kong cinematic reveal trailer for Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown. God, I remember the Solar Crown trailer. So good. All the gold. She's got some skill. They both got skill. Ah, beautiful city. Ooh. Oh, that was a close one. That transition was insane. There it is. Hong Kong Island, baby. Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown. Oh, it's coming out September 22nd of 2022. So not this year, but next year. And we just saw a little bit of a preview of one of the many maps that you're going to be able to drive on. But however, like I said, that was just the cinematic portion. So it could relatively be a little bit more different, but they make insanely good trailers. Like, I was captivated that entire time throughout that entire trailer, and I cannot wait to see actual, like, gameplay footage of when it actually comes out. Looks like it's available on all platforms. That's sick, but we just will have to wait and see more when they actually don't have any cinematics but actual gameplay footage. But let me know in the comments down below what you guys think of Test Drive Unlimited Solar Crown. But that is all the time I have for you guys today. Thank you guys so much for watching. I highly appreciate your time as always. But please do not forget to subscribe and or follow, not only to my YouTube, but to my Twitch. You guys know my YouTube is at, but you can find my Twitch at twitch.tv/thegamedame. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.